okay, one young man who's going to help us reach this thing is a kid that we've gotten to know, and I call him a kid because in my view he is, but he is a major, major talent in terms of every other thing but chronology. This is him singing on the Magic Strings of Frankie Presto soundtrack, a song that rose at number 3 on the charts the minute it came out. Listen to this. This is Sawyer Fredericks.
But I love you. Don't want to, but I do.
Sawyer is one of the nicest, most giving kids, and so is his mom, Kirsten, who has helped us out. He came to Fox Theater and just ripped the place apart.
It's
he
great.
Won The Voice, of course, last year. He is the reigning voice champion.
What a talent. He is the voice.
And he's on the line voice. With us right now, and I can hear millions of girls around the country swooning. Hello, Sawyer.
Hey.
How you been?
I've been good.
Where are you at now?
I'm in a desert.
You're in the desert?
Hey, desert.
Yeah.
Okay, I knew you needed to get away from your fans, but I didn't know you were hiding in a desert.
No, I'm in L.A. I'm going to be recording my video for Take It All.
Fantastic. And so it's going to be shot out in the desert sort of scene?
Yeah, at the moment.
There's no camels involved, are there?
Not yet.
Not yet.
We might be able to work some in.
Yeah. How do you decide, by the way, on like the concept of a video for a song? Do you do that when you're writing the song in your head, or is it director's vision?
I don't really think of this, how it's going to look in a video when I'm writing the song. I'm just thinking of what it looks like to me.
And then when the song comes out, when you meet with the director, is it your idea as to how it should look, or is it more his?
I would say it's more his idea because I'm not really good at picking these kind of things just because I don't do it with stuff.
Has anyone ever come up with like a really nutty idea that you said, no, I'm really not comfortable doing that?
Oh yeah, there was a few ideas that I wasn't sure about, and I think we've got what we need for this video, and I'm really happy with it.
So the ideas that you didn't like, did they involve like elephants and things like that?
No elephants.
Now, what's the name of the song that you're doing the video for?
It is Take It All.
Take It All. All right, because your fans across the world have been listening. I'm telling you, when we told people this morning, sorry, we came on at 6 o'clock in the morning, and when we told people that we had one of the hats that you wore on The Voice that you were going to autograph, people started bidding. You weren't due on for 13 hours, and they were bidding on the thing. It is currently at, now let me see, the current open auction, let's see, your hat is currently going for $6,000.
What?
Someone is bidding at $6,000.
Good Lord.
Now, I think you should encourage your fans to give a bit more than that. I think your hat's right. Worth at least $7,000.
I'm looking at it now. That hat is ready to
that
go.
That is a nice hat.
That hat is
hat.
Ready to go.
It's a hat.
And it's got some of your actual sweat in it. Is that correct?
It's probably got a few of my hairs.
And a few of his hairs.
Oh, my God.
So you can break it down and sell some of the hairs as well.
There you go.
So this is the authentic thing. So in your best, remember, every dollar we raise goes to help the citizens of Detroit who you were kind enough to help out when you came to town a month ago. So in your best Sawyer Fredericks, I'm making a plea to my fans to try to get this over $7,000. Go ahead and do it.
Oh, God.
The floor is yours.
I'm sorry.
Talk to your fans. They're all listening to you.
I'm terrible at this. I'm really sorry.
How about if I say it for you and you can agree with me?
All right.
Sawyer says the bid should go over $7,000,
yes,
because
said.
The people of Detroit really need the help. Isn't that right, Sawyer?
Agreed.
Agreed.
There
agreed.
You go.
Yeah.
So it is written, so it shall be done.
That's right. Thank you, Pharaoh. Sawyer, we're going to get over $7,000 for that hat, and it's all going to go to help everybody from infants to senior citizens here in Detroit. And we can't thank you enough for your participation. You are now an honorary Detroiter. You know that.
That's awesome.
You had a good time when you were here at the Fox Theater?
Oh, yeah, I did. That theater was amazing.
Yeah. Well, you gave a fantastic performance. I'm honored to have you on the soundtrack of The Magic Strings of Frankie Presto. You do him great, great honor, and the song is hugely popular.
I'm so honored to be a part of it.
Thanks for coming on with us. We'll let you know when we get over $7,000 for your hat and your hair. Thanks,
All right,
Sawyer.
Thank you.
All right, Sawyer Fredericks there. I'm going to tell you this. Here's what we're going to do.
What a kid.
The first person who takes that to $7,000 gets it. Mm-hmm. How's that?
The hair
like
it. Out the door. $7,000 out the door.
First person to bid $7,000, they got it.
The hair alone. The hair alone.
The hair alone is worth that. All right, so if you're a Sawyer Fredericks fan, if you're willing to go to six, you can go to seven, and you can help the needy people here in Detroit, and it's yours.